first page of our story. The future seemed so bright. Then the same turned out so evil. I don't know why I'm still surprised. Even angels have their wicked schemes, and you take that to new extremes. But you'll always be my hero, even though you've lost your mind. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. You're just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now there's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. Well, I can fight as long as the wrong feels right. It's like I'm in flight, high off of love, drunk on my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain, and I love, but the more I suffer, I suffocate. And right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind at his back. She's always lame, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed. I snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him. I never slipped so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me.
Somebody so much, you can barely breathe when you're with them. You meet, and neither one of you even know what hit them. Got that warm, fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words. When you spit them, you push, pull each other's head, scratch, claw, bit them, throw them down. Pit them, so lost in the moments when you hit them. It's the rage that took over and controlled your boat. So they say you best to go your separate way. Guess that they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised her next time you show it straight. You don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lot of game. Now you get to watch her lean out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
Just scared.